April.
Where are we headed?
Vegas.
I need enthusiasm.
Vegas.
Hell.
Period.
In
one night.
Wow.
And he wanted to give it to the grandkids.
Oh, that was so sweet.
Or for help my kid for college.
Guys, I'm about to give you a tour of our room. It's pretty cute and we just got here, so I'm gonna hurry.
All right, you walk in, this mirror. Baby, wanna say hey to people? All right, we got a flat screen right here. That pretty, pretty background. Got some marble. Let's see what's in this closet. Okay, the closet just looks, you know, regular. We got a safe, which is great. A lamp, another marble table. It's like a little lounge bed. I'm gonna see if we have a view last. Over here we got another lamp, marble table. This is like a desk, stuff for ice. Ooh, this is really nice.
Yeah.
The bed, yes. And over here is just another desk. We both have our own desk. Not that we need a desk. And a flamingo. It's only right. Does this slide? Hey.
Does this slide?
I'm gonna show them last. If we have a view. Cause if we do, that'll surprise us as well. Ooh, the pink light. Ooh, that's sexy. Got this cute bowl sink. Okay, we're doing a little something. Wow, got a shower, you know. And a tub.
Let's see if we got a view.
Let's see if we can see it. Yes, we have a view. Oh my gosh, we're across from the Bellagio. Oh my gosh, so when the water show starts, you guys, we will be able to see it right there. We have a view. Yeah. Over here is kind of, but over here.
Yeah, don't look to the left, just the right.
I dig it.
Yeah, we got babe, a nice view.
Tell them I dig it.
She dig it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, we're going to get some food. We're going to get some food. We're going to go to the store, get some stuff. So today is Tuesday, but when this video is uploaded, it's going to be like a whole nother week. So
yeah, it's going to be like.
Yeah,
next
you know, we got the
first.
But this is our graduation gift to ourselves. We deserve it, huh?
Yeah,
we do. Give me a kiss.
I love you.
All right, y'all, we about to enjoy.
I like that the drapes are automatic.
Me too, y'all. I'm so happy. The flight, you know, we got a little nap in, but now it's time to turn. Y'all, we just got back from Planet 13 dispensary. Excuse me, I'm looking rough right now, but don't worry about that because we're about to get cute. We just need to get some supplies. So, y'all, if you don't know what Planet 13 is, Planet 13 is a dispensary in Las Vegas. And I'm gonna show y'all what goodies we got. We got a cone. And it's illegal here. I don't know if I said that. Here we got a
Is it illegal or legal?
It's legal.
Okay.
We got a pre-roll purple punch motivator. And it has 58.17% THC. Y'all, once we get it open, I might show y'all what it looks like. Here, we got some edibles for our non-smokers. And like I said, we're in a legal state, so this video should be good. These are mango gummies. And we heard good things about these haha gummies. They have other flavors. They got pineapple, strawberry lemonade, whole bunch. We wanted blue raspberry, but they didn't have that, right?
Sad face.
Oh, I forgot about this. We got another pre-roll. This one is Obama Kush Motivator. Pre-rolls are great, like, if you don't know how to roll. Right here, this is what I want y'all to see. This is the Dolcelado. Well, the guy that was working there, he recommended this. He recommended this, y'all. We got 3.5. Look at that. That looks so good. Wow.
I'm gonna eat one of these gummies.
Alright. But yep, so that's what we got, y'all. And they give you this smell proof bag. You really could keep this for
a souvenir.
Yeah, like a souvenir. So yeah, if y'all are in Vegas, y'all definitely should go to Planet 13 Dispensary. They have a lot of deals, like whatever you want to get. If you're not into like smoking, they have creams, they have drinks, like if you like to vape and stuff like that. If you don't even want anything with THC, if you just want to be like chill, relax, they have CBD products. So yeah, yeah. Cause y'all my people and we really cool with y'all, we gonna eat an edible on camera. So y'all need to subscribe to my channel because the flavor is good. I'm glad I chose mango.
It's good.
It's really tasty.
It tastes like a peach ring.
Damn, you tore this up.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, it is a little stronger.
Yeah, it is.
Like it has an unexpected kick, but I can eat it because as you're chewing it, it's not so bad.
Right. All right. But afterwards, you do taste like a, I'm just describing it as a little bitter taste.
You get quite a bit.
Yeah, you get 10. It's 100 milligrams total.
That's pretty good, y'all. But yeah, like we grown. So if you're grown and you in Vegas or you somewhere legal, like check these gummies out. We haven't tried everything else, but I'm gonna let y'all know how that is. Lights, camera, action. This is how we look after we got ready. I just did a slight beat. We got on the same shirt and the same jacket, y'all. Just because. Why are we forcing it? I don't know, but it's so cute. It's so freaking cute. It says good vibes on. Good vibes. As soon as I get back home, I am taking these braids out. It feels good not having to do your hair though, so I might redo them. I don't know. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna start singing that song. Yep, we're just charging our phones and then we are going to hit the strip. Babe, say hi to the vlog.
Hi to the dog.
You said exactly what I said. Oh my gosh. I'ma let her take over the vlog today. She gonna show y'all around. No, I'm a tour.
No, I'm not.
I'ma take this shit off and I'm gonna put it right back on. Shawty, hand out. It's a video.
Oh.